It's a hot Sunday. There's hardly any breeze of the fan. I hate my brother. I'm playing Scrabble on a hot Sunday. That's how bad it is. I should be playing cricket or seeing a movie, but all I can do is play a stupid game of Scrabble. My letters are crap. I play begin with N on a little green star. I get 22 points. My brother plays Jinxed with Eye of Begin. He gets 30 points. He's beating me already. I think I should kill him. I start chewing on you. It's a bad habit, I know. My letters are crap. I play warmer for 22 points so that I can keep chewing on you. As I arrange warmer, I think letters will tell me what to do. If I form slay or murder, I'll kill him. My brother plays Sweatier for 24 points. If it wasn't too hot to move, I would have strangled him. I'm getting Sweatier. It needs to rain to cool the air. I find a perfect word, humid. H-U-M-I-D, humid. Using the U in my mouth and the D of Jinxed. I hear sound of buzzing insects outside. I hope they're not bees. My cousin Harold died because he swallowed bees when he was 10. I wish something similar happened to my brother. He plays fan with N of begin and scores 6 more points. He gets up to increase the speed of fan and keep tea on stove. I can't believe this. Today is the hottest day in 10 years and my brother wants a cup of tea. I hate him. I play Zap for 20 points. My brother switches on the music. And guess what? He gets a static shock. I'm remarkably satisfied. Why did you He sits down, playing with his tiles. Clack, clack, clack. I really hate him. He plays ready for 18 points and then goes to pour a cup of tea for himself. I steal a blank tile from his letter bag and place a letter V from mine into his. He asked me if I've cheated. I hate him more. He plays ink for 7 points. I see that the ink from my ballpoint pen is leaked. I play silly for 8 points. My brother thinks I'm silly. Oh, I hate him. He plays sign using the eye of cheating for 8 points. Now I wanna play something dangerous. I play explode using X of Jinxed. As I put the last letter down, there's a deafening bang and the song stops. My heart is racing now. Not from the shock of the bang. I don't believe this. It just can't be a coincidence. But the letters made it happen. I did cheat before playing cheating. My brother got a static shock after I played Zap. My brother's mobile exploded after I played Explode. I did get sweatier after my brother played sweatier. The whole game is jinxed. I have to test this. I have to play something and see if it's happening. Something unlikely to see if the letters are really making it happen. My rack is ABQY. FWE. The best thing I can do out of it is fly using the L of explode. I sit back in my place, close my eyes, waiting for the fly. I open my eyes and they can't believe this. There's a fly, an insect on my Scrabble board. My brother throws the fly away. He plays Quake with E of Explode and a blank tile. My hand is shivering. I'm scared to pick a letter. Really scared. Now I wanna play something dangerous. Something deadly. I think I should play death. I keep the letter D in my mouth. After death, with A of Quake and a blank tile for Edge. As soon as I place the empty blank on the board, the room starts shaking. The tiles start moving. The cup of tea starts shaking. The tea I was chewing got dodged into my mouth. I try to cough. My face goes red, then blue, then the throat swells. My brother sits there, drinking the cup of tea and smiling at me. Thank God it was just a dream. Thank God. I can't believe it was just a dream. I wasted a whole Sunday, an entire Sunday. See what's on the board. Sleep and dream. Oh no. My brother still has that stupid smile on his face. He's asking me to look into the board. E. N. D. End.